This is not due process. This is not the rule of law, and this is not how to impeach an American president.
So you talked a lot about the anti-corruption president that we have in Donald Trump, the person who had a fraud settlement relating to Trump University, the person who just recently, with his own charity, had a settlement related to fraud. Let's talk about that anti-corruption president of ours. Take a wild guess, Mr. Castor. How many times has President Trump met with Vladimir Putin or talked to him?
I don't know the number.
It's 16.
Okay.
How many times has President Trump met at the White House with President Zelenskiy? It's eight. Zero. And who is President Trump meeting with at the White House tomorrow? Do you know?
I'm not.
It's Russian Foreign Minister Lavrov.
Okay.
Now, Mr. Goldman, withholding aid from Ukraine